But what I always tell people, the others survived, they didn't get hurt, they might come up, go up high and go ahead. Please don't comment. Please don't comment. Thank you. It's kind of hard.
Free my press.
Everybody in Ogdensburg seeing it, and they're going to take, of course, they're going to record it. They put it in the car with the car. What are you going to do? Go around for a drive off? Everybody?
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
From like over
1,000 people? Thank you. Thank you. This amendment.
So that's a good sign. That front part keeps igniting. Because the water in the back, how we spray the water in, it's still ignites in time. And plus, what they're doing is they're trying to cool it down too.
Yeah, it's going to be hot spots later on.
Oh, yeah. See, right up front, look, right up front, how it starts getting dark gray again, it means it's igniting again.
Oh, it's on
that
fucking
gas.
There's 3 cars in that.
And motorcycles.
So do I. Especially Easter's coming up, isn't it?
And if they have kids, picture how much trauma they're
gonna
have.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Even the kids that don't live them.
All they're probably having off that.
On their target, it'll be up in the house. So all the memories are gone. Picture about the pictures of the childhood.
Oh, yeah. Gas line, right?
Gas line, yeah. They're putting a sewer line out with an auger. And they didn't put a drainage in it, right?
Yeah, they better get over in front of the truck. It's on fire.
I'm glad you got
it.
I'm glad you got it.
The truck's not on fire.
The truck's on fire!
Yeah, they can.
Yeah, you're right. I can see it.
They're not even paying attention.
Oh, and it blows up.
They'll know when they come full swamp and blaze again.
Yeah, I can see it.
The guy right here is not getting their attention. Yeah. He's
over and out to the next one.